Bismillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillahirrabbilalamin wabihi nasta'in ala umuri dunia wad-din. Wassalatu wassalamu ala ashrafil anbiya wal mursalin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Amma ba'd. So thank you everyone for having me as the speaker of this Islamic public speaking. So today, I will tell you tips how to eliminate self-doubt. Self-doubt. So, self-doubt in English is, in Indonesia is like keraguan diri. Self-doubt. Self-doubt. Okay. So, maybe these problems usually appears in some conditions. For example, like when you want to make a decision, or when you want to do things. So maybe tips from me for the first condition is when you want to make a decision. Just be self-confident. So what is self-confident? It's like trust with yourself and listen to your heart, follow your mind, and follow your mind, and yeah, the main point, just trust with yourself and say what that you want to say. So ignore what other people say to you. So maybe after that, for the second condition is when you wanna do things. Maybe tips from me for these problems is just think about heaven. Think about hell or not. And the most powerful one for me is think about your parents. So for the first tips is like think about heaven. So just think inside of heaven or in the heaven, you can do everything that you want, and you can do anything, yeah, like drink hammer and the other. Yeah, I mean like that. And after that, just think about heaven, about nar or hell. In the nar or hell, every time, every night, every day, we get burned. We get punishment from Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala. And maybe the last tips from me is when you just think about your parents. So maybe it's the most powerful one for me. Yeah, I don't know. When I wanna do bad things or the others, I only think about my parents and like, my parents already struggle hard for my life. Why I do this? So maybe that's all about my tips or my speech. Thank you for listening. My name is Cheki Agus Arya Zulfikar. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.